Wharton waxed his boots and floors to show off his great profit. So burnished was the catwalk that he stepped and slipped right off it. The worst of the falls went right to his balls. The damage was catastrophic.
Wharton tripped in the factory and died. Well, the doctor had to invent a new name for his injury. Called it fatal testicular devastation or some such thing. An innovator till the end, my grandpappy was. See, you sniffed all those riddles out like a saurian in heat. Head back to the terrace. There'll be a switch to reveal the entrance to the vault.
See, Winnie? The Vault Hunter enjoys solving elaborate puzzles as much as you do.
Yes, I do suppose the heart of an adventurer still beats within you, Vault Hunter.
Was there ever any doubt? Never question me again.
It. The fragment, Vault Hunter. We haven't much time. Forgive me. It's a thing I heard someone say once, and I always wanted to try it. Anyway, there's no time for parlor tricks. I will assemble the vault key.
I've got bullets with your name on them. Well, wait, that came out wrong.
Thank you.
business. Sell to Marcus.
Are you all right? I trust you know where to put that.
Take care of the vault monster. Then we will eradicate it before the Calypsos arrive. Guardians? This makes no sense. There's supposed to be an enormous monster inside a vault.
Ready for a fight!
may feel incomplete, as though some vital piece of you is missing. Nothing will fill that void. Nothing but Hyperion.
the practice. Right. Good.
right. On now. Didn't have a chance. Thank you.
sublime.
This. Let's give it a try. You may want to stand back. As I said, experimental tech. Yes, it's working. I hope.
Are you all right, Tanis?
Just a little more. Ah! Excellent, it worked. I told Lilith it would. Sir Hammerlock once told me that when hunting a beast, it's best to deny its sustenance. Starving creatures make mistakes. Now Tyreen Calypso will be unable to derive power from the Vault Monster.
What the actual dick? Did you just kill the Vault Monster for real? Come on! Now there's no point in any of this! I'm so hungry! I guess I'll... I don't know, leech a pile of tinks? They're like popcorn shrimp, but more... screamy.
You guys really suck, you know that? Totally uncalled for.
It seems we're alone. You may proceed into the vault to collect your loot. Meanwhile, I will examine the Iridian technology out here.